Good morning, it's Betty time. I've got a little Starbucks and an ice water, as per usual.
I was under the impression I had plans tonight, but they have not even been acknowledged. So I'm just laying in bed doing some skincare because that's the only thing I have control over. It is 7:30 a.m. and objectively too warm to be wearing a blazer. So I may end up taking it off, but the thought is there.
This is my outfit of the day. I'm gonna consult with Lauren in a bit and see if this outfit is like Nashville worthy. I know the blazer is, but unsure about the pants. I got myself some plastic straws and some bingo and a lot of Macs. Wish me luck.
I'm having a chicken Caesar wrap from the New Yorker deli that I'm obsessed with. I got this like last week, I think, and haven't been able to stop thinking about it. Today is the first day of summer, finally. It is the 21st and it is currently 28 degrees Celsius outside. And guess who has a meeting tonight between 7 and 9 and I can't even go on my balcony and tan? That's right, me.
I just had a 2-hour long annual general meeting online on Zoom, but at the condo. So I'm finally heading home, it's 9:30.
Good morning, it's another beautiful day. And I have a feeling I'm gonna miss my bus. As always, I'm running late a lot recently and I don't have a reason why. But my skin, she be glowing.
This is the outfit of the day today. The dress is from Shein, the belt is from Target. The shoes are actually from Marks. I have no idea where this necklace is from.
I am hanging out here on the balcony. It was so hot all day and now the wind has picked up and it's like kind of a chilly wind, but I'm facing the back so my back gets some sun because I've just been facing the sun and my front is a little bit more tan than the rest of me, so I'm trying.
I was late for work today and I also already stopped for Tim Hortons, but I'm going to get my ice water because I'm still really thirsty.
Look at this tan girl who's with me. Woo! We're going thrifting. Ew, I just spit. We're going thrifting because I got really anxious about my trip to Nashville and not having like appropriate clothes to wear. So we're gonna go see what we can find at Value Village.
We have backups though.
We do have backups.
We checked last night. We're just
I started going through things last night and that's what made me anxious. And I was like, Courtney, can we go thrifting? Like, I just like panicked.
Accessorizing, cute dresses, jumpsuits, gowns, all that jazz.
Yeah, that is the goal for today. And then we'll try everything we get on.
Yeehaw!
Also, I don't think I told you. I don't think I told you either, but Value Village actually reached out to me on Instagram.
Shut up.
Yeah, there's a new location on Queen West that I don't think is open yet, but they're doing like a gallery wall and they're using one of my photos from Instagram on it.
Stop. Which one?
I'll show you. It's one of like me with the cow bucket hat laughing in the park that Tom took.
Oh,
and it's like a really cute one. So
that's
the
so
one.
Cute.
Yes. So I'm going to be on the wall at Value Village on Queen West, but I don't think it's open yet, but I forgot to tell you. I was so excited.
Oh my God, that's so adorable. I know.
Off she goes. Let's get her done. All right, girly.
Hello, hello.
The first Phoebe, what was your damage?
My damage was no damage. My damage was $17.
Mine was
$46. That gap.
Yeah.
The gap.
Should I stop?
No, it's okay. Is it bad if I do it on here?
I don't care.
Yeah, I don't care either. So I got this cute overall dress corduroy thing that was $23.
What did you pay? We're stuck in traffic.
fucking hate when this happens.
So sad. We're on our way to the next Value Village. Courtney just found the couch of her dreams. Just sitting out on the Value Village street. Okay, this is the Mississauga Bristol Road location. Gonna see what I can find here. I actually want to cry because I found this one freaking shoe that is exactly what I was looking for, and it is nowhere to be found, so I have to put it back. I'm actually like, I could cry. Happy Friday, TGIF. I'm going to get my Starbucks. I'm kind of anxious today. Oh my God, today has been crazy. It's Friday, TGIF. It's around 2 o'clock and I'm out for a walk on Queen, I guess. Or I'm about to turn on to Queen to see if there's anything good to eat. I'm hungry. I just had to meet an owner at a building that we manage, which isn't really something that I ever do because it's not part of my job. And also we've been in a pandemic, so like all of the correspondence has really been through email or by the phone. So it was like nice to put a face to the people that I'm talking to online, but also very intimidating. And I've been anxious all day. I'm just waiting for my Uber. Look at the beautiful art on the wall. This one is really nice too. Cute. It's been a long night of packing. That's the bag I think that I'm taking as my carry-on, but also it doesn't really fit a lot, so I need to figure this out. Happy Saturday. I'm wearing a shirt that my mom made me that says, "Let's go, girls." I was going to wear it to Shania Twain, but then I found that awesome animal print jumpsuit, I guess, and I decided to wear that to Shania Twain, so I'm wearing "Let's go, girls," to the Chicks tonight. I'm on my way downtown to meet Janie, and then I think we're going to a patio for dinner with Carrie and Erica, and then we're going to see the Chicks. I'm so excited. Cowgirl summer is officially beginning. Actually, I think it began with Miranda. Miranda and Little Big Town, but whatever. It's actually summertime now too.
Yeah.
ever wondering what the lawn looks like at the end of a show.
Okay, that, hello.
Hi.
That was a really good show. The set list was kind of trash though. They're like the only artists that I know that I would say, I guess, don't pander to the audience. Like, they played what they wanted to play, not what the audience wanted to hear, if that makes sense. But I'm headed to Nashville tomorrow, so make sure to subscribe, and I'm gonna get home hopefully by like 12:30. Betty, bye.